Yeah, so really warm. And then we found this little track, and then we, like, you know, separated and we surfed, and then we along the track, and then we hit the hard ground, and
so that's Frankie, not sure.
What? What are you doing here, Rosie? Oh, yeah, Rosie. Now, what do you think you're doing?
Oh, no, bird pooped on me.
Okay, so you gotta get that off. How will you get that off?
Okay, it's really easy. I'm just going to take and we didn't get off. Oh, I already got it off. A bird pooping me again.
Oh, well.
Oh no, he got in my fire! Devil pooping it. Aw, shoot.
Water? Yes, it is.
I ended up here. Oh, can I tell you the rest of my story? Yeah, that's how I ended up here. But we went. So.
Bartoomaya gone to Waffles.
Rosie? What? What happened?
Nothing. I'm alive.
Oh, so you're alive?
Birds keep on pooping on me. What did that boo tell me?
Can you stop coughing on me?
Meanwhile, up on the tracks. People were searching all over for Thomas. Where is Thomas? Said the engine.
Where is Thomas?
Finally!
Said people. Where is Thomas? Said the engine.
Got a bit of an accident.
We see.
I know that thing of that insurance. I want to go home.
Oh.
So that's where Rosie was.
But we have Thomas in person.
Oh no.
They are lost. And the big bridge just broke down.
Oh.
Right. I'm going to go search for them.
Feels a really messy place without Thomas and Percy.
They went on a surf party. Thank you. the rock got lost somewhere down under. So, meanwhile, Percy is on the table. Thomas, what am I?
That's where you were.
Just outside the... Oh, the coaches. Yeah.
When did you find out yet?
So... Yeah, it's a long story. I'll tell you. That's all. Oh wait, I have a couple more. There.